Sometimes God will destroy our plans when He sees that our plans are going to destroy us. You know why? Because God sees, probably knows, or He knows that what you're planning for yourself is going to eventually destroy you. My plan for you is to give you hope and a future and never to harm you. God always has better plans in our lives.